in his secret heart, the egoist is a self-despiser. Can you imagine what a difference it works in a man after years of self-contempt, at least for one brief moment, to approve of himself?